We cannot conclude this part, Now, we want to conclude this aspect of, before we now look at calculation, conclude this part of time play, and after which we look at calculation, Now, let us now set this body in motion. The one I did before, the body was not in motion. Let me now try to set this body in motion. Let us see what will happen. If we set this body in motion, let us see what will happen into this system. Because if I decide to set this body in motion, the first one I did, the body was static. The body was not moving at all. It means that no acceleration was in that system. But now, since I want to set this body in motion, I need acceleration to be involved in this system. To do that, I don't want to see now. Remember, I told you that here is FG, the one that is trying to pull it with the gravitational force, pulling it down. And remember, I told you here is MG sine theta, don't forget. Okay, and here is what? Cos theta. Okay, now, well, for this one, this one is MG cos theta, right? For this one, since the body is pulling it down, there will be a force that will try to oppose it. And that force will be. This force is going to be kinetic friction, and that is the frictional force, Now, what I'm going to do now, the system now is set, I think we can do something. Remember, I told you earlier that whenever we are having a inclined plane, Fn is not equal to mg. Remember, I've told you that before. It means that what is going to be our Fn? It means that our Fn will be, okay, I think I can resolve this, we can determine it in our subsequent resolution of the components. Now, we have now resolved this one into two components. It means that resolving it, I'm going to determine the y component as well, the s component. Now, the y component, let us see now, this one we call fy. And what is y there? We have y, which is fn, which one is also vertical. We have our mg. If this one is not under kinetic, it's not set in motion, it's not under kinetic friction. Okay, now this one is what cos theta, remember? Okay, now remember this body now, it is being set in motion, it's moving horizontally, it is not moving vertically. Maybe that the sum of the force here is zero because the body is not moving vertically, and we are looking at vertical components. Now in this case, I can say Fn, which is going to be what now? Fn minus mg cos theta. This is what we are going to be having here. Now taking it over, we have Fn, which is now equal to mg, because this one moves over. Mg cos theta. That is what we are going to be having there. This is what we are going to be having here. Okay, now we are not set to go now. You can see now that Fn is not equal to mg. Now, from here now, we cannot resolve the y in the vertical. Okay, for the x, now we have done the y now. Let's now look at the x. Okay, let's now look at the x. The x will be this and this. These two. And the body is trying to pull down. This way, trying to oppose it. Therefore, we now have what now? Let us see what happened there. We become what? Fk is acting opposite. And this one will be M. Okay, this one will be Fg. Now that will have there. Now, since the body now is set in motion, it means that this one becomes what? Mas. We call the acceleration not involved. Okay, now from here now, what is our Fk? Please don't forget our Fk. Is equal to k, Fn. Please don't forget, is equal to k Fn. Now from here, I can see here is what Fn. And what's our Fg? Our Fg part here is minus mg sine theta. Now from what we have there, I think I can proceed. And this one, okay, I can make this one the subject. Become what AS, which is the acceleration of the system. Become the divided both side by N, become UK, FN, UK, FN, UK, FN, minus MG sine theta. All over n. This one becomes the acceleration of the system. And when you have your Fn, remember I told you, okay? Yes, I think we have determined, look at our Fn. When we have our Fn, remember we have, I've told you before, we have determined it, become what? Our As become what now? Equal A, and there is the acceleration of the system, and also equal mu k, mg cos theta, minus mg sine Twitter, all over, and please, this one is the acceleration of the system. This one is the acceleration of the system. Whenever the body is not inclined, whenever the body is inclined and there is set in motion, and they ask you to determine the acceleration of the system, this one becomes the acceleration of the system. Okay, I think we are done with that. Okay, at this point, I can conclude this aspect, after which we move on to other aspect of the inclined plane. This one, I think this one will now lead us to calculation. We want to see how we can apply all these formula we have derived so far, how we can apply it to calculation. That will be our next step. Thank you for watching. Have a better day ahead. Thank you.